Now, this is the point, right? This is the point where we need to show you the difference between my funk and your funk. I mean, there's a difference, right? I mean, this ain't about hating, it's about creating. Now, Candy, baby, can I talk to these people? I need to show them what it is about my funk. Never claiming to be something I'm not. Never aiming to be the new hot. Whatever is hot at the moment, I smash opponents and keep roaming the earth, keep zoning out. No doubt whenever Candy is out with the new LP, talking about that fatness. Smack this across the track. It's painfully apparent you're just a bad actress. Shit, or at least to me. Somehow you always bring out the beast to me. It's why the shame was being released to me. Yeah, they're living off all of my royalties. And these actors suspiciously think they could take me, but obviously they don't really know my history. I put them back in a position as a mission. Now listen to this.
My funk ain't your funk, and your funk ain't mine. Your funk ain't mine either. It's just a different design.
Like having a I'm the meanest, I mean this. Rocking this scene is the easiest job in a long, long. Towering above these cowardice dudes. Look what you gone do. Nothing you threw. Bluffing dupes. You snooze, you lose, dude. You've been sleeping, I'm peeping my status. I've been hazardous, got me a license of Gladys. Night bright, kill the nightlight, and still shine bright as day. Anyway, I'ma get this off my chest. I will express and let the funk rest. Reassess the progress, it's my process. I guess it's just my profession.
My funk ain't your funk, and your funk ain't mine. Your funk ain't mine either. It's just a different design.
Ain't your funk, ain't mine.